The camp of Sister Patricia Fox is asking the Bureau of Immigration to dismiss the deportation case filed against the Australian missionary. The camp's legal counsel, attorney Saul Taule, says Sister Fox did not violate the limitations and conditions of her missionary visa. Her lawyers added that Fox did not interfere with political activities and was merely doing missionary work in the country. Taule says they are also urging the Bureau to remove Sister Fox from their watch list. Taule says until the Bureau decides on the memorandum, the Australian missionary may be forced to leave the country. Her visa will expire in September.